boys, I have got to tell you something. The reason why I was mostly inactive a lot was because of other stuffs. But the good news is that I am now a lot active on GoAnimate and YouTube. Stay tuned for more videos.